Financially Planning for Retirement by Mary Copeland. As life expectancy increases, retirees face the challenge of ensuring their savings last throughout their retirement years. Proper planning, including estimating longevity and managing withdrawals from retirement accounts, can mitigate the risk of running out of money. The pandemic prompted many people to reassess their financial situations and retirement plans. Some individuals may have started saving more or adjusting their investment strategies in response to economic uncertainty. What did you do? Did you make any changes, or are you just hoping for the best? My entire adult life, I have always fully participated in the savings programs that my employers offered as part of our benefits package at the workplace. Each paycheck, I would have the maximum amount of taxes deducted, and I would contribute to my 401k retirement plan faithfully. Over the years, as my retirement nest egg slowly grew, my husband suggested I convert my 401k into a Roth IRA, and he has helped me manage, trade, and grow my account. The Roth IRA move was a smart move, and here's why. A Roth IRA is an individual retirement account to which you contribute after-tax dollars. While there are no current year tax benefits, your contributions and earnings can grow tax-free, and you can withdraw them tax-free and penalty-free after the age of 59 and a half, and once the account has been open for 5 years. But while having a Roth IRA is highly beneficial, I didn't feel that continuing to manage it ourselves would provide the financial growth needed for a sustainable retirement. So I did something. 2 years ago, I reached out to a financial advisor I knew and trusted. I asked questions. He asked me what my goals were. Together, we outlined an aggressive 10-year plan, which we wouldn't have been able to formulate and execute if my husband and I continued to manage the funds ourselves. Planning for retirement involves several key considerations to ensure financial security and peace of mind. I want to share with you some do's and don'ts, along with insights into common challenges and considerations to help you attain your proper financial future. Do's for financial retirement planning. Start early. Begin saving and investing for retirement as early as possible to take advantage of compounding returns. If you haven't started saving yet, it's never too late to start saving. Set clear goals. Determine your retirement goals and estimate the income needed to maintain your desired lifestyle. Diversify investments. Spread your investments across different asset classes, stocks, bonds, real estate, to reduce risk. Maximize retirement accounts. Contribute regularly to retirement accounts like 401ks, IRAs, or similar plans to benefit from tax advantages. Budget and track expenses. Understand your current expenses and create a budget to manage spending during retirement. Consider healthcare costs. Plan for potential healthcare expenses, including insurance premiums, deductibles, and long-term care. Don'ts for financial retirement planning. Don't underestimate inflation. Account for inflation when calculating how much you'll need in retirement. Don't rely solely on Social Security. Supplement Social Security with other savings to ensure an adequate income stream. Don't neglect emergency savings. Maintain a separate emergency fund for unexpected expenses to avoid dipping into retirement savings. Don't ignore estate planning. Create or update your estate plan, including wills and powers of attorney, to protect your assets and ensure your wishes are carried out. Don't take on too much debt. Minimize debt before retirement to reduce financial stress and improve cash flow. Don't forget to consider major expenses that can occur during retirement, such as healthcare, including insurance, medications, and potential long-term care. Housing, mortgage payments, property taxes, maintenance and utilities. Travel and leisure, enjoying hobbies, traveling and entertainment. Family support, assisting children or elderly parents financially. A good roadmap for retirement planning includes goal setting, saving, and investing regularly and wisely, monitoring and reviewing your plan periodically, and adjusting as needed, and seeking professional advice with a financial advisor or planner to optimize your retirement strategy. Beware and avoid pitfalls that can get in the way of your retirement dreams. Don't procrastinate and delay saving for retirement, as it can significantly impact your financial security. Be realistic about your investment returns and adjust your expectations. And ignoring risks is a big no-no. Consider risks such as inflation, healthcare costs, and market volatility in your planning. You'll be glad you did. Taking a moment to consider the do's and don'ts, having a roadmap with realistic expectations, and staying informed about financial trends and changes can better prepare you for a financially secure retirement.